We have two flywheels, Sachs and a Luke, both about 100,000 miles on them, both taken off cars. You can see the dual mass features on the Sachs. It does move, but it's still relatively tight compared to the Luke. Very effortlessly rattles. I'll bring the camera down and kind of get a view of it from the front and see the wobble it has comparatively. And this one has almost none.